run-up test on the Alumacraft Competitor 205, powered by a Mercury 200 horse Verado 4-stroke. First test run, I got up to 42 miles per hour, 6,200 RPMs with this prop on it, 3,600 feet elevation. Motor's not broke in yet, so we're not running it hard. Very quiet at idle. Hummingbird Helix 9. Here we go.